How to sign in Visual Studio Code. If you want to log in your account in Visual Studio Code, then follow this instruction on this video. First, make sure that you have downloaded Visual Studio Code on a laptop. Then, go to Launchpad and open Visual Studio Code. Now, after you open this app, you'll see this welcome page. Here on the bottom left corner, you can see this two options, settings, and you can see this human icon. Click on this human icon. Now, to sign in your account, click on backup and sync settings. Now you'll see options here. Click on the sign in button. Here you can see two different options to sign in from. You can either sign in with GitHub or you can also sign in with Microsoft account. Here I'm using Microsoft. Now it will lead you to this Chrome tab, and here you can see this sign in option. Here type in your email to sign in to your Microsoft account. If you don't have Microsoft account, then click on this create one option to create a new account. And if you can't access your account, click on this can't access your account, and there you'll see the reset link. After you type in your mail, click on this next option. Now after you click on this next, then type in your password and you'll be able to log into your Microsoft account. After that, it will automatically sign in your account in Visual Studio Code as well. So this is how you can sign in into your Visual Studio Code account. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down below if you have any other queries. Thank you.